Hi, I'm Rebecca from Jobber. Let's go over invoice reminders. Invoice reminders are generated based on the invoicing frequency set on the job level, and they are what causes a job to go into requires invoicing status. You can see invoice reminders on the schedule, as well as in the invoicing section on a job. When setting up a job's invoicing schedule, it is important to know how this will affect the invoice reminders. For one-off jobs, you will see an invoicing section with a checkbox option that says, "Remind me to invoice." As a default, this is on. If this box is checked, an invoice reminder will be created once the job is closed. For recurring jobs, you will have more invoicing options since you might be invoicing before the job is closed. You can select per visit if you want to invoice for each visit, or fixed price, where you'd be charging a flat rate regardless of the number of visits that you do. There are also options for when do you want to invoice. These options are monthly on the last day of the month. An invoice reminder will be generated on the last day of each month. After each visit, this will generate an invoice reminder after each visit is marked complete. As needed, no reminders. This will disable invoice reminders from being created for this job. Once when job is closed. Once the job is closed, an invoice reminder will be generated. Custom schedule. This allows you to create a custom schedule for when invoice reminders will be generated. This is a good option if you want to invoice on a certain day of the month or on a weekly schedule. If you aren't sure which option is best for you, we recommend choosing after each visit, as this will allow you to invoice as soon as a visit is completed. Or you can wait as long as you need after that, since the job will be in requires invoicing, so it'll be ready to invoice whenever you're ready. If you have one person in your business that takes care of all the billing, they can be assigned to all invoice reminders. To do this, click the gear icon, select Settings, and then Work Settings. From here, you can select the user you want invoice reminders assigned to. Thanks for watching. If you have any questions, be sure to check out our Help Center and our other videos.